Way into the net via the framework of the goal is most difficult for the keeper to reach, and he's never going to get it.
Are we all right?